Hey y'all, let me tell you the story I tried to keep to myself when I was messing with this girl that was only 12. This girl was young enough to be my daughter, so let me tell you how I scooped this hoe at like a quarter. With the slip of my tongue, yeah, I had this girl strung by the way she looked. How did I know she was young? Because she looked as fine, that's how I felt. She talked mature, had a body of an adult. I didn't know this young girl was out hoeing because she had it going on with all those tight clothings. She said she liked me because I was an entertainer. Then I said to myself, yeah, I can game her. Proceed kicking my game on a smooth tip. Said, fuck this party, baby, how we gonna do this? Hey man, she was so fine. We left before showtime and arrived at my place in no time. I didn't give her a chance to begin fronting. I was determined, I was sliding up in something. I was prepared and my plan had failed safe. I didn't know the young hoe was jailbait. So clap your hands, y'all. I took the jailbait, clap your hands, y'all. I took the jailbait, clap your hands, y'all. We're busy bee, I clap your hands, hey. Homeboy, what did you know? What did you know? What about you? Did you know? Did you know? Come on and clap your hands, y'all. And clap your hands, y'all. And clap your hands, y'all. To the jailbait. Now dig this. We're at my place and I was ready to get it and hit it, and she was all with it. For some reason I felt she was a young sis, cause man, the girl can barely even tongue kiss. She took off her clothes and I was ready to move on. And then look, she had Wonder Women under rules on. I thought I had too many drinks at the bar. Her hair was fake, she had some tissues in her bra. Word up, I have no reason worth lying for. Her chest, homeboy, was flatter than a diving board. I needed to think, so I told her to sit down. I asked her age, she said 12, oh shit now. Caught out there, set up in a nasty trap. You didn't tell me you was 12, you never even asked me that. You think you grown, child, you chill out and slow down. And put on your clothes, cause it's time for you to go now. From this day, I felt I was one witness who learned a lesson about fucking with you young bitches. Clap your hands, y'all. I took the jailbait. Clap your hands, y'all. I took the beat. Clap your hands, y'all. I took the east side. Clap your hands, y'all. I took the west side. Clap your hands, y'all. Everybody, clap your hands, because I'm busy bees out to school you, because I know the scam about a young girl who wanna get with an older man. You can see them and be with them for days. They'll tell you everything except the age. You with a fly girl, you think things are stable? Not knowing that you're rocking the cradle. Hey, get them mad, that's all you gotta do. And guarantee the police they'll wanna see you. Well, it's too late to apologize to shorty. She done told the police some outrageous ass story. Word up, boy, your life will be fucked. You will be upstate for some pussy you never touch. Remember, girls are slick with their games and tricks. So think with your head, y'all, and not with your dick. You might have a plan, but no plan is fail-safe. Fucking with a girl that's labeled the jailbait. Word, word Allah, word to God, word be, word be.